The mountaineering community is mourning the loss of Joshua Kirui, widely known as Cheruiyot, a banker, ultra runner, and a revered climber. His body was discovered on Thursday, May 23rd, a few meters below the summit of Mount Everest, where he was attempting to become the first African to climb without supplementary oxygen. Kirui, whose impressive feats in mountaineering and marathon running have earned him global respect, met his tragic end in one of the most perilous expeditions this season. Base camp officials confirmed the discovery of his lifeless body by rescuers from seven summit treks. Efforts are still ongoing to rescue his Sherpa guide Nawang. This expedition has proven deadly for several climbers, with a massive ice mound breaking off below Hillary's Step, where Kirui and others were last seen. These incidents highlight the extreme dangers faced by those attempting to conquer Mount Everest. Cheruiyot Kirui's journey into mountaineering began in 2012 during a work trip to Outward Bound in Loitoktok. The breathtaking view of Mount Kilimanjaro ignited his passion for hiking, leading him to officially begin climbing in 2014. His early climbs include the Aberdare, Mount Kenya, and finally Mount Kilimanjaro in December 2014. Despite a background in basic sports, during secondary school, Kirui's intellectual fascination with geography and history, coupled with his burgeoning interest in hiking, propelled him into serious mountaineering. His ultra-running prowess allowed him to complete multiple hikes from trail base to summit in a single day, a feat typically taking days for most hikers. In 2019, Kirui crossed paths with James Muhia, a seasoned climber and fellow ultra runner. Both became brand ambassadors for Salomon Kenya, a sports gear company, further solidifying their friendship through shared adventures. In September 2023, Kirui and four mountaineers embarked on their journey to climb Manaslu, starting from Kathmandu and trekking to Tharapani. Their acclimatization rotations took them to higher camps. Despite Kirui suffering from high-altitude pulmonary edema herpes symptoms, his determination saw him reach the summit on September 24 without oxygen canisters and Sherpa assistance. Kirui's Everest expedition in 2024 was meticulously planned, with detailed preparations for the extreme conditions he expected to face. In his writings a week before the climb, he outlined his strategies for dealing with cold and high-altitude illness, reflecting his thorough understanding of the risks involved. Despite the tremendous physical, mental, and financial investment, Kirui's journey ended tragically near the summit of Everest. His last words highlighted his spirit of adventure and resilience. This attempt looked like a shot in the dark, but we know where the darkness is and our shot is aimed there. End of quotes. Kirui has scaled Mount Manaslu, 8,163 meters without supplemental oxygen, achieving this feat in September 2023 as the first African to summit a peak above 8,000 meters without supplemental oxygen. His other notable climbs include several speeds ascents of Mount Kilimanjaro, 5,895 meters, where he completed the round trip in just 15 hours. Kirui has also summited Mount Kenya, 5,199 meters, over 20 times, setting course records on its three main routes. His record time on the Sirimon route from Old Moses to Lenana Summit is an impressive 2 hours and 56 minutes. Additionally, he completed three back-to-back Lenana Summits in under 24 hours. Kirui has also tackled the Ruwenzori Mountains, summiting Mount Stanley 5,109 meters on an expedition that spanned 6 days. His achievements extend to the Aberdare Range, where he has traversed several routes, including a self-supported South Knot traverse. Mount Everest continues to be the ultimate challenge for mountaineers worldwide. On May 12, 2022, James Gakambi became the first Kenyan to reach Everest's peak at 8,849 meters, that is 29,032 feet, as part of the All Black Full Cycle Everest team from the US. Joshua Kirui's legacy as a daring mountaineer and ultra runner will continue to inspire many. His journey from a banker to a trailblazing climber showcases the remarkable heights one can achieve with passion and perseverance. That is it for now. Thanks for watching.